Hello? Howdy. It's August 9th. Tuesday, August 9th, 2022. And we're back. We're back for some more Hollow Knight. And I'm eating lifesavers nonstop. Nonstop. I'm gonna eat all colors except for green because green is watermelon and watermelon flavored stuff sucks. That's right. You heard me. You heard me. You want to fight about it? You won't. You won't fight me. Because I would run away. Like a little bitch. Hope you all have been having a great start to the week. Raspberry flavor is purple? Huh? I mean, okay. Okay. Well, I get, well, all right. Let's try it out. Do you think the game's ever gonna show up? Nailed it. Raspberry flavor is not terrible. Not the best I've ever had, but okay. We gotta figure out where we gotta go. There's just, okay, so I remember up there was a double jump. Can't go that way. I have no, I can't use my mouse, I guess. So with my, okay, I could go back to Mantis Village and fight. I think I need to actually. I'm going to go to Mantis Village, which means I should go to Queen's Station? No, I'm going to go to City of Tears. I'm going to go get that red tree. I'm going to go down to the shop in the bottom right there. Okay. Hey, guy. What? Why is it labeled like that? Alright, well, hopefully that's... Damn it. Hopefully that's the right place. City storerooms. That's gotta be it, right? Did you see me fall off the edge right there? Oh. I'm all the way over there. I don't know where I am. So the question is, am I where I think I am? Is there a giant elevator over here? There is. All right. So we are where we were trying to be. Okay. So I'm going to go down. Foreign contaminant. All right, how do I go down? That's what she said. So I need to go just all the way to the right here. Shit. Ow. Right now. Okay, wait, how do I use this? Just like that. Oh, okay. How do I suck up? Oh, okay. Ow. Get away from me. God damn it. Okay. Really? Remember how much essence I'm supposed to take back with me. That's probably not good. Oh well. I forget, does it like alert me when I've gotten it all? So we've definitely gotten everything to the left. I don't remember what happened the first time I got it all. Okay. So we're good to the left. Okay. So there's going to be some over here then too. Okay, we did it. I'm going to go down and to the right. Over here. Da-da. Da-da. We just go way to the right here and we'll get a bench. So our map friend used to be here. Oh, there's a spot I could go. So I'm gonna go down. Oh god. Got him. I couldn't remember what that guy was like, but that's okay. Turns out it don't matter. What is this? Okay. I've been here. Yeah. The soul sanctum. Really? You think you're so talented? Okay. Go to the right. Huh? Can't do it. Can't do it. That's why we haven't gone through there. That makes sense. Been sick. Oh, I hear one of our little friends. Okay, let's go up here and just. Oh, I forgot. I never checked the sub over. How do I get over there? Oh wait. Really? The giant guy doesn't get me, but this little fart gets me. I feel like I'm hearing a Caterpie over here, but get to that. Ah, crap. Oh, it must be, like in a room to the left or something. Cause pretty sure I can't get to anything over there. Through there. No. All right. So here's my little shopkeeper guy.
Velmi Artrit.
Velmi Artrit. Oh, this is the guy I can sell stuff to. So I'm supposed to do that right before I actually use oh, well, that was close. So right before I need to spend the money is when I'm supposed to use that. So I can kill you. Oh, that's it. Okay. I think I can break the glass with my dash. I'm gonna give it a shot here. Can't jump. Oh boy. I hate when I'm not paying attention.
Like, you should probably heal yourself, you idiot.
All right. I gotta go down here again. Oh, not this place. What the hell? God damn it. Ooh. Who the heck are you? Don't take something if it isn't yours. That's the law. Everything you see, it belongs to me. Don't be angry. I'll share my food with you if you give me Geo. Sure. This Geo is mine now. Don't try to take it back. Here, take your food with you when you leave. Wait. Guessing that if I keep buying something, eventually I'll get to something, but who knows? I'm gonna stop for now. Wait, what is this up here? Nothing. Oh boy. Oh boy. That was scary. At least this is just nice water. It's better than most of the areas in this game. Yeah. Whew. That was scary. Is there actually a bench over here? Or is it gonna be one of those fake benches where that kills me? God damn it. Alright. Later, nerd. Oh wait, this is where I came down. To fall all the way down here, but that's okay. I always forget that I can shoot guys. Jumping. This game's a lie. I'm feeling if those things like get to me or something when they're huge, bad things happen. Really? Guy. My map friend, I found you. Officially found you yet. We're getting there though. Hey, oh god, these things don't get pushed back. One time that it randomly got pushed back. Get out of here. You better be here. Why? Do I have to like save him from a brutal death at the hands of these big baddies? God. Furge. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, I see you. Hey. Can you just throw it down here? Not sure what that opened, but... Aren't these waterways thrilling? A labyrinth of pipes and tunnels. I couldn't have asked for a better place to employ my talents. It's also orderly, so considered. Nothing like the crude irregularity of these caverns. Ah, but so sad. My trunk is telling me those fungal wastes are close, and I sense my damp adventure may have reached its end. Guess I'll be calling this map done. Imagine not having being able to afford that. Okay, so there's that boss thing that I've encountered. It's in here. Oh. Was there actually anything? Oh, there was. This? Oh, I forgot what these guys were like. Damn it. Wow. Where the shit am I? I have literally no idea. Wait, I've been here, haven't I? Is this just where I came from? Oh, no. Oh, that was just how you get out of there. Oh, because the Royal Waterways had a door that was blocked that I couldn't get through. Alright, I'm gonna go fight this mantis, these mantis dudes. Oh, yeah. Oh, I was not paying attention. All right. I do need to go left. I forgot how far these guys could swing. I have to dash away from them. All right, we're going to the Mantis Village here. We're gonna battle. I didn't remember, but wait, what was this? telling me there's a bench up there. I don't know how you get there, though. Like, on the other side of that. Yeah. Hit him from above. No! Fire! Bounce. All right, here we go. Okay, could not remember. Oh boy. Whew. Shit. Damn it. Dashing too far. This is gonna be one of those things where they get progressively harder. All right, we got one. Uh-oh. No. Shh, okay. Was not ready for that. Oh, that was dumb. Pretty much have to. Fuck. Shit. I keep forgetting I can't dash that way. Damn it, dude. I was doing really well too. I don't think I'm gonna be able to heal. I was trying to heal at some of those times, and that I just don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. Whatever. Just going. Just think it's not the cards. Now is it? Like a fast way to get down here, though. Where's my ghost? I don't like this. Okay. We're good.
We good.
Yeah, so I'm not going to be able to heal myself, so there's not really any point in trying. I just got to dodge. Dip, dive, duck, dodge. Good start. I forgot what that was going to do somehow. Okay, so when he's down really low, he's gonna... Oh, okay, okay, okay. I didn't really notice there was like a height difference. Okay. There's our chance to heal. Second one. Fuck, I keep doing that. There, I did not notice that one. I got them both. Ooh. Healing, healing, healing. Are we friends now? Are all your people gonna stop attacking me? Is that all I'm gonna get? I mean, I know that's like, that's good and whatnot, but like... Is this the map guy? This place gives me the creeps. Vicious little creatures burst out all over the place and the passages are dark, twisting maze. Unless you're well prepared, I'd urge you to leave. Though if you're feeling strong enough to descend, would you like to buy my map? Yeah. Because I got the light thing. Nice. Otherwise this would have been a lot worse. Over here. Oh, just loads of money. We're rich. Okay. Don't necessarily like that. Did not even see that thing. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Sneezed. Now I gotta eat a lifesaver. Orange. What was that? I don't think I want to go down there yet. Although I think I might need to. Ah! No, itchy nose. Oh boy. Is this like a one-hit kill too? What the? That was a fierce hit. Okay. Really? Really? It's hard being so bad at this, you know? Leave me alone, man. What? Okay. I haven't a clue where I am. Maybe that's okay though. Okay, I broke something. Coming back up. Guess not. Now where am I? I'm confused. Let's go in this building first. Okay. Are you gonna be mad? Oh, radiant being, we are blessed. Your rays touch us. Your warmth fills us. Hallownest is born again, united in your blazing image. Oh. Light is life, beaming, pure, brilliant. To stifle that light is to suppress nature. Nature suppressed distorts, plagues us. Embrace light, achieve union. Oh, ah. Okay. I've already been here. Where am I, though? That's something I can't figure out. What is this? Okay. God damn it. I don't really know what, if anything, I should be trying to do here. I do know there was like a creepy dark area that I didn't go to. Really? What the hell? These bugs are... God, gamers. Yeah, I think I want to go all the way down to the left. Got him. Close. Okay. I'm gonna have to get there going a different direction. All these bugs, like, in the foreground are messing with me. Okay. You stupid game. That was close. At least it's not like a one-hit kill like I thought it was gonna be. Ground's gonna break. I can feel it. No? Okay, don't want to go down there. Will not fall onto my head. Let's go. Caterpie. All right. Found a Caterpie. That's exciting. That means more money whenever we want it. Ow. You will not spray your orange jizz at me. You would not be able to play this game if you were afraid of, like, bugs in pretty much in any way. Ah! Ooh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What the shit are you? That thing annihilated me. Hello, I'm here. What's up, Nick? How's it going, dude? Hope you're having a great night so far. You good? How about you? I am doing pretty well. I keep dying, though. That's okay. So I guess that's, you know, the point of the game. I hope you're not afraid of bugs. Because that's all this is. Okay. Oh, what? What the? When did you learn that ability? Die already. Jeebus. Alright, so I gotta figure out how the heck we fight this thing. I'm not sure how we fight this thing. I'm being completely honest. Okay, well, that's not how we fight this thing. What is going on? Got him. Got me. I mean. Got on the other, okay. We got on the other side of him. So that's something. How's work been? Work's been pretty good. Not too many complaints, I don't think. Oh God. How's it been with you? You miss going into the office? Not really. Like, do I miss seeing some of the people sometimes? Sure. But in general, I kind of just like my life of solitude, you know? Probably weren't a lot of people left by the time you went to work from home. There were 10 of us. But like, I only talked to, you know, a handful of them. Oh, what's up there? Okay. I can't get up there. Ah! Okay. Oh boy. Look at my reflexes. Incredible. How are these invisible spiders? Anything fun up here? No, you won't. You will not fight me. I have no clue where I am right now. Hey. Wrecked. What? Got him. Okay. Dead. Ow. This place is... seems never ending. Like, how am I ever going to figure out where the hell I am? Okay. Mask maker. Is it mask or face upon the creature? In Hollow Nest, a difficult thing it can be to decipher. A wonderful thing to have a face, not a thing with which we all are blessed. For this kingdom's faceless I shall provide. Okay. A mask, a face. Does it need one? Does it not? To define, to focus, to exist. Can I take off my mask? That's not what I meant to press. At all. Can I take off my mask? Seems like I can't. Ah! Really? Swore I hit that thing enough times. All right, well... I don't have a clue where I am. Okay. Well, that was lucky. Got him. Gotta be quick on those turnaround hits. Feel like there was more this way I needed to check out. So, how do I become maskless? Get that guy to help me. This is gonna be annoying. Okay. Alright, so we just need to run, and once something sounds like it's breaking, then I'll dash. Distant village. Have I been here? I don't feel like I have. Definitely haven't. What's up, guys? Greetings, you're very tired. Sit and rest. I don't trust you. I knew I shouldn't. Beast's den, huh? That suggests something not great is about to happen. Oof. Okay. What do we got? Okay. A thing to sell. I think I need to do this. Ouch. Alright, sorry, I'll be in and out because I'm playing Apex. It's the new season. All good. Or how many times I gotta hit. You get to plat or diamond or whatever you want to get to. We did it. We killed it. At least now I know how to do it. Ow. Bad. Nope, just a shortcut. Okay. Why am I hearing heart beating? Really? Come on, man. Rancid egg. So do I want to go up? Sounds like it. What are you doing? Yeah, I'm here. I hear you. Hey. I saved you, Caterpie. You're welcome. Now go to your guy who's gonna give us... give me a bunch of money next time I see him. Easy peasy. Just gotta be patient. Yeah, I'm gonna go up first. So I hit him two times. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, nope, 11. 12. All right. 12 hits on those guys. Oh, what's this? Sleeping figure lays atop the stone plinth. How? What do I gotta do? Oh, did I find one of the guys? Oh. This is one of the three. Exciting. I feel like there was somewhere I could go to the left, though. I thought. Yeah. What is this? Money. Lots of it. One. Two, three, four, five, six. Got scared. Seven. Eight. What's this? Unknown. Can't see up. Map updated. Distant village. Oh, we're inside of that. Oh no, we went and talked to those guys. Where the shit am I? Am I really at that? I can't be there. Oh. Oh. Yeah, get fucked. Oh, okay. I'm inside of the... I get it. I'm inside of this place. Pay the toll. Talk to me, bud. Ah, little one, where are we? I've never been to this station. It has a strange air of danger to it. Let me take you somewhere safer, quickly. You get to travel. Oh, yeah. Unmisodo. Looks like we're getting close to getting all of the stagways. What do you have to say to me? Did you know the caverns continue even below the capital? Few have mentioned. Oh. Already read all that. Oh. He's got nothing for me.
Well, screw you too.
What about you? You got something for me? Nope. You're still sleeping in here. Yep. I read this pretty much every time. All right. Do you think that this person's going to tell me that I've... What? What? If you won't spare thought for the dead, at least consider all the extra work you force upon those in my profession. Got him. Have you come? You don't have any lingering regrets. Just don't know what it means to have regrets in this game. Maybe someday I'll find out. Thank you. Kind of feel like I probably won't though. The question is, did I get everything here? No, I need to go all the way down. How much more of this game do you think you have left? I honestly have no idea. I guess I just got one of the... So there's like these white masks. I think once you get all three of those, then you can go beat the game. I just got one of them. But I can't get... Just to... Can't get to this one until I have something special that lets me go through these like black barriers. I can't get to this one until I have something that lets me destroy the some ground more or something. If I'm remembering correctly. And there's a lot of exploring it looks like to do left for me to do here in Deep Nest. Out. Right. Heal myself. Fuck, I dashed the wrong way, but he's dead. You mother. Are you serious? Guessing. Question is, where am I right now? So I don't really know. Oh God. Give me a rancid egg. Are you kidding me? Shit. I think those things hit pretty hard. I don't think it's one mask per hit. Okay. least I know where I need to go. Ow. Or do I? Getting pissed. At least these spider guys help. Let me just farm them up. Give me all the soul. Okay, so there's gotta be a red tree down here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Really? Really? Oh my god. I'm gonna rage. Please tell me that was the last of those. At least over there. Okay, there's still more. How much freaking essence is there here? Please, no more up there. How do I get back up there? So much essence. All right, so I know there's some all the way left there, but I gotta get up here. This way? There does not appear to be any. No! Oh, I did it. Trying to jump over it. It wouldn't let me jump. Near the surface, there's a town here. You should take the opportunity to rest. just realized I probably need to go plug in my watch real quick. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. What? Oh, okay, yeah, this is one of those elevators, but it's not currently operational. Damn it, I forgot I have to go down. Just want to know why these spiders are flying. I forgot that I kind of had a shield when I'm healing myself. Being too impatient. Shit. Nerves, man. Gotta get back up there. dead. Deadified. Okay, but how do I get up there? Probably go up this way. Scared of you. Probably should be though. You should really upgrade your nail. I did upgrade my nail. I did that actually a while ago. No. Oh god, I fell. Cool. You can do it more than once. Well, I will do it when it becomes available, I guess. Don't tell me where to go or anything like that. I'm looking for just, naturally playing through this. So apparently going over here was not worth it. Oh, wait. It was worth it. Let's go. Weaver's Den. This is going to be an unpleasant place, isn't it? Oh. Weaver Song. What is Weaver Song? Kind of glitchy. The fragile strength. Hold on. Oops, wrong button. I do have it, actually. Ever since I bought these early on, used up all my money on them, not realizing what fragile meant, and I got destroyed, but so I just kind of forgot all about it. Maybe I should actually try it. Cost 3. I need another notch. I need to go find that guy. I mean, I don't have to use the gathering swarm at this point. I have tons of money, but out. I probably should have just shot that guy. That looks like it's a little further than a dash. Oh boy. Rancid eggs. Maybe you should wait more till end game when you have lots of slots. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. Oh god. I can't even remember where the guy was who sold the notches. Oh, maybe that's him. No, that's somebody else. I'll find him. Maybe. Maybe someday. You're exploring this really early. I was really slow. It took me a while to explore it. Yeah, I'm just wandering everywhere kind of aimlessly. I look for a spot where it's like a dead end, where clearly the map goes on, but I haven't gone to it, and that's where I go. Wait, where am I right now? Oh, I'm like right here-ish. I'm trying to play the game without using the compass charm. Is that what it's called? Yeah. Somebody told me to try playing the game that way, so that's what I've been doing. But I don't think I play it often enough that's like a rewarding experience, because every time I come back, it's like, you know, I play like once a week maybe for a couple hours. So then I come back and I'm just like, I don't remember where I am. I don't remember anything about the map. What the hell is that? Please don't kill me. Whatever the hell you are. All right. I don't know how to get up there. Where even am I? I just need to go down. This game has so much to do, but at the same time, it's kind of hard to find it all. Yeah. I think it's one of those things where you have to like beat it and then, whoa, like just keep beating it over and over and over. I do know there's like multiple endings and stuff. So, like, it wants you to beat it over and over anyway, but what the hell? Ow. Ow. That was randomly a bunch of dudes. Beat the game and got all the ending, yet I still have not maxed the game out. Yeah. I believe it. Oh god. What a douchey game. Trying to make me go up there and jump right into the spikes. Big jerks. I don't know. I don't think I came up here. Oh boy. What the hell is that? All right, I'm officially lost again. That's okay. Ow. I hate these guys. Oh, is this going to get me to the Caterpie? Nope. Oh, it's one of these dudes. Wait, let's listen to him. Ho, a fellow warrior out here. I thought I was the only one brave enough and strong enough to survive in this foul, forgotten pit. I am Galleon, the strongest warrior in Hallownest. I came to this monstrous place to test my strength. No doubt you wish to test your might as well, Yes, you and I are a rare breed, quite unlike this poor fellow who has fallen before us. The world is not kind to the weak, I fear. So then, shall we do battle? Let us test our strength in joyful combat. All right. No. Okay, it bounces. Ooh, I was doing so well. I don't know what... Ow. I said ow. It didn't actually hit me, though. God, I'm nervous. I'm getting destroyed. Ow! I don't like this thing. I should probably be taking this opportunity to heal, but instead I'm going to not do that because I'm an idiot. I survive. Thank God I was using that charm. Oh my God. Unbelievable. I am defeated at last. So this is what it feels like to be bested. Still though, I am strong. Am I not? When you see our king, surely you'll tell him of my valor. Yes, he sent you here to test me, didn't he? I knew he had not forgotten, brave Galleon. I am ready to join you now. Brothers, you and I, let us leave this place together. All right, we're rich. The body of a fallen warrior. Give me the blue goo. Why didn't I come here first? This would have been very useful. All right. Well, beat another one of those guys. How did I get up here? This way? No, it was the other. No, it was this way. Later, nerd. It's not the button I meant to press. Damn it. All these noises are not very friendly. Failed tramway, huh? How does that thing keep giving birth to those? Oh, we got more blue goo. Why does it keep pointing up? I'm not pressing up. Or am I? This looks like gaming chairs. Not sure what that opened, but we'll check it out in a minute. Throw that there. Oh God, this is getting out of control. Stop it. It's just like the freaking boss. That hive that... Whoa. It's just going to be one of those like Hellenist deals. Tram pass. Wait. Wait, I remember there being a tram somewhere requiring such a thing. I don't remember where though. Rip. Oh wait. I have the thing that lets me. Where did that? Okay. Okay, what did that other switch do? I need to go back to the bank soon and put my money in there. I got too much right now. I wasn't actually expecting that to be a thing. Oh, well, that's quite convenient. Wait, what is that blue? What does that mean? I don't remember. Cocoon. What does a cocoon do? Don't know. Thanks for the signs here. We're gonna go left first. What? Excuse me? No, thank you. Are they all gonna come to life? They are, aren't they? Ow. Okay, I'm not scared anymore. What was that? Who is over there groaning? Oh, it's this guy. Boy, what are you doing, you clumsy little oaf, swinging your rusty little nail around in the darkness? You almost struck me, and if you had, it would have been the end of you, trust me. I'm Zote the Mighty, a knight of great renown. My weapon, Lifeender, has struck down hundreds of foes. Be gone, or you'll be next. I've met you before. Are you lost in these dark tunnels? I don't care. No, I won't lead you out. I know the way, due to my powerful memory, but I only travel alone. Be gone. Okay. Fine, I will never help you again. King's Idol. Oh, those things can be sold, can't they? Ow. I hate that the bad guys can go off the edge. That shouldn't be allowed. Ow. Oh god. I did not realize how... No! That was close. That was real close. So eventually, is that guy gonna help me? Oh, wait. Alright, I wanna go to the chair so I can finish my map here. Sorry, it's not a chair, it's a bench. Yep, so all that stuff was connected. Alright, so it looks like I need to go all the way down. Like way, way, way down. Just keep going down, basically. Okay. Alright, so I'm here. Gosh. Dude, it sucks, man, when you get hit by these garbage enemies. Like what I'm doing over and over and over and over and over. Really? Yeah, I have so much money. It's gonna kill me. Keep going. Gosh, dang it, man. I do not have the timings down on those guys. Okay. Yep. Wait. Oh. Hello, hello. What? Wait, he wasn't there when I was in here before, right? What a thrill this is to find such a warm comfort amidst the dead beasts. This is a ferocious place, no doubt. Supposedly, there's a village deep in the Warren. Its inhabitants never accepted Hallowness King. Why not join me for a time? These waters do wonders for weary legs. Alright. So first, I'm going to try and go this way. I'm sure there's something stopping me from going this way. Or not. Okay, yeah. So I need to figure out how to get through those. Because those things exist in the fog place as well. Alright, so I need to mark this on my map. But I don't have this spot revealed yet. Okay. Corpse of a garpede. Okay. What does that do for me? I feel like that does nothing for me. Well, the tram is this way. That's what that sign means. Yeah, so we can't get through. Wait, there were two spots to go? All right, gotta go back. So there was this spot with that. What? All right. that didn't do anything, but... That's weird. Isn't it weird? I don't know. Oh, but... Shit. Alright, so I want to get to the right. I'm gonna go this way. Oh god. Oh. It's the tram. Door within an open slot, insert the pass? Yeah. Yeah, we press the glowing button. Obviously, it makes the tram move. Okay, so it looks like the tram can keep going. Yeah, what was down here? I know that obviously I couldn't get through last time I was here, but do I have something now that lets me through? We shall see. Oh yeah, we have this. Ow! We gotta stop in the middle here. Get all the money. Of course they would put those spikes right there. Bunch of jerks. I can't jump there yet. Dude, I have way too much money. I don't want to die. Okay. Does this hurt me? No, it doesn't. Thought that ground was gonna hurt me. Just gotta focus on the ones that are coming, that are gonna land close to it. Oh, now you're just being a jerk. I should have jumped over it. It was a lot safer on the other side. Damn it. I probably just need to let it hit me.
the heck is that? At least it dies easily. Broken vessel, huh? All right. Ow. Ow. Oh God, I wasn't paying attention. I'm not paying any attention. Okay. I think that we now, when I broke that thing, it might have made an easy path for me to get through. I hope. Is that what this was? Yes, it is. Awesome. All right. What the hell? Really? There we go. I think I got super lucky on that first one where none of those orange things even like came to me. All right. Am I gonna get something good? Like the double jump? Please? Just like gives me nothing. That would upset me. Or the ability to break through the black. Since this place is gray, I want to be able to get through those black things. Monarch wings. While in the air. Press A while in the air to flap the wings. Woo! We got the double jump. Let's go! That's what I'm talking about. We got the double jump. Look, it wants me to test. Test it out. Make sure it works. Oh. Hello? Hit the big... What? Damn it. Pay attention to that sound. Are you serious? And I jump right into it. Okay. That's all right. We can deal with this. At least these don't count as real deaths because they're happening in the shadow. Good start. Are you kidding me, dude? Unreal, man. That was not a very good attempt. Wants me to go this way. I just got lucky. That's funny. Why is my reaction time so bad? I don't like the audio cutting out. This guy. All right. What? Why? Dude. That was bullshit. God damn it. God damn it. Dude, I can't even right now. Is that really what just happened? Dude. All right. This is going to be my last try for tonight. If I fail, then I'm going to go to my, whatchamacallit? Bench. We'll try this again next time. Dude. 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 Dude, I can't even. Motherfuck. This guy. Okay, hold on. So on the map, we will put a marker right here. That's where I need to go. Actually, let's take that off to make it be a red marker. All right. So next time we play, that's where I'm going to go. Do, 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 do. Well, this has been a delight, other than the, you know, getting annihilated a bunch. But that just kind of comes with the territory. Tired. Thank you for watching tonight. Boom. It's been an absolute delight. Appreciate you watching and hope you enjoyed. Is Doug still playing? He is. All right. Well, I will be back on Thursday. See you, Nick. Love you. Yeah, I'll be back on Thursday. And I might be playing with Jesse. I'll have to reach out and find out for sure. If not Jesse, then might play more of this or PUBG. Those are the two options. There's three options. It's either playing with Jesse, playing PUBG, or playing Hollow Knight. We will see. Y'all have a wonderful evening. Oops, that's the wrong button. We'll see you next time. Oh yeah, if you are new here, you can hit that follow button, get notified when I go live. I have a YouTube with my old streams, and there's a Twitter. That's gonna do it. I love you. Love you all. Stay safe, stay healthy. Have a great night. Bye.